Welcome to another InMotion Hosting video tutorial. My name is Arnel Custodio, and today we will be talking about changing the banner image in a WordPress theme using the customizer. It is important to remember that not all themes may have a banner image that you can easily change through the front-end editor. We will be using the default WordPress themes to show you the difference between themes with a banner or header image and one without. So when you look at a particular WordPress site and you look at the themes that are in it, you can check to see by looking at the thumbnails if that theme supports a header image. So here I'm looking at the themes that I have loaded, and we're going to start with the default WordPress themes. The 2020 theme doesn't show a header image. The 2019 theme does not show a header image either, though there is an image in the middle of it, which might be called a header image. And then when you look at the 2017 theme, it's definitely dominated by a header image. The 2016 theme as well does not have a header image. And I have two other themes that you can see here real quick. And just by looking at the thumbnails, you can judge if they have a header image or not. So when you're deciding to make a change to your header image, make sure that the theme that you're using supports a header image or a banner image for that change. So I activated the 2017 theme to show you how easy it is to change a header image using the customized options within the front end of your WordPress site. You can see the image here that's being used for the header image, and I'm going to click on customize. And you can see there's an option immediately here that wasn't in the 2020 theme that's called header media. So if I click on this option, you'll see the current header being displayed here. If I wanted to change the image in this theme, I can go and upload a brand new image, or I can go into the media library and add a new image. In this particular theme, the 2017 theme, it also allows you to have multiple headers. So it really is very important that you know what your theme can do and what it can add to use as headers or banner images on your particular site, especially the size. That's a very important thing to remember. It tells you the dimensions. You should use those dimensions when you're editing your particular image. In most cases, you'll be able to crop a larger image, but you'll want to try to make sure that you get as close to the ideal size of the image that they want you to use as possible. So I'm going to change the image for this header in this theme to show you how easy it is to change the header image. I'm going to go ahead and use one from the library right now, which I know is a pretty large image. And I'm going to select and crop it. So notice that I can crop the image to where I want. And we're just going to keep it as it is. I'm going to say crop image. And then you'll see that it's immediately added to the header. And that's a demonstration of how easy it is to change the header image or the banner image within a WordPress theme. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We appreciate you watching. Thanks again, and have a great day. Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.